Wings that operate them are under the control of regionally divided organisations. There's one at Ritala, which is the squadron. This aircraft comes from Romagnoli. Fringes of the regional airspace over the Gulf of Finland and the Baltic Sea. They've also been conducting regular training with US air assets in the region. Squadron 31 of the Finnish Air Force with the Boeing FA-18C Hornet.
Going off from the flight control surfaces. Bear in mind this aircraft was designed to land on a carrier.